the New York Philharmonic, and I want to dedicate tonight's concert to the suffering people of Ukraine. On the wings of music, we'll join them in longing for peace and freedom. The National Anthem.